As I think about facing fear and taking risks, I think about taking advantage of the opportunity to compete to be a president at the University of Utah. Certainly, that's a very public experience. And if you are comfortable and happy with your role, there is some risk involved in reaching for the next step. It's that risk that will define you and create opportunities to lead. Without the risk, the opportunity will not be there. So from a professional standpoint, stepping up to lead has been risky and rewarding. And I would say not every single time has been successful. In fact, you learn a lot from your efforts to step up, to lead, to take risks that don't work out perfectly. And it's important to reflect on that as you move towards change. I took the risk of leaving a very comfortable career at the University of Illinois, where I'd been for 20 years, and explored Utah as an opportunity. What an incredible payoff. I found a great state, a remarkable institution, a welcoming community that has really allowed my career to flourish. It has meant a great deal to many parents of young girls, to many of our students who are women, who have said that a model of a strong woman leader has changed their lives in terms of their vision for their own future and the opportunities they will have to lead. I'm glad I took that risk and can be that model for others.